Taiwan's defense industry has made great progress in the field of defense technology in general, and armored combat vehicles in particular. Since the early 2000s, Taiwan has been planning to design a completely new armored vehicle designated CM-32, also known as Clouded Leopard. It is an 8-wheel armored vehicle based on the CM-31 6x6 designed by Timoney Technology Limited of Ireland. Production started in 2007 with an initial order for 600 units. It is estimated that up to 1,400 CM-32s may end up being in operational service. The CM-32 has a weight of about 22 tons, a length of 7 meters, a width of 2.7 meters, and a height of 2.23 meters. A standard operating crew includes the commander, gunner, and driver. Basically, the CM-32 is modular in design, allow operators to purchase one chassis for a different battlefield needs. The same hull, engine, and chassis can mount various armament configurations to suit the mission at hand while being a logistically friendly end product. These vehicles can take on the roles of armored personnel carrier, infantry fighting vehicle, command and control vehicle, battlefield ambulance, fire support, motor carrier and the like, without the high cost of purchasing dedicated systems. The armor of the CM-32 provides protection of 7.62 mm AP rounds, while the frontal arc withstands 12.7 mm rounds. NBC protection and fire suppression systems are also standard. The V-shaped hull provides protection from landmines and can withstand 12 kg of TNT under any weather. The V-shaped hull is also designed to help deflect explosive and fragmentation blasts from unseen enemy mines. A central tire pressure system allows for a customized control of each individual wheel system to help adapt the vehicle to varying terrain or flat tires. There are two banks of five smoke grenade dischargers, can be used for both offensive actions and defensive retreats. The main weapon of the CM-32 is a 20mm autocannon system along with a 12.7mm Browning M2 heavy machine gun on a power turret emplacement. The base CM-32 armored personnel carrier features a dual weapon arrangement consisting of a 40mm automatic grenade launcher as well as a 12.7mm heavy machine gun. The fire support platform can mount a 105mm or 120mm main gun as needed. The motor carrier variant is fitted with a 120mm field motor for indirect fire support of Allied infantry actions. The CM-32's power pack is a Caterpillar C12 diesel engine with 450 horsepower. The driver is seated in the front left of the vehicle, with the engine fitted to his right. A passenger cabin is situated at the rear of the vehicle. The vehicle can reach a top speed of 120 km per hour at an operational range nearing 800 kilometers.